Hey guys, we're at the gas station and we're about to go to King Tires. No.
Mama.
Sears Auto Center, Mama. And then we're gonna go to.
Here, let me do it.
Okay. And then don't cover the microphone. That's the microphone. And then we are going to go to the mall while we're waiting because we don't want to be stuck up in that little room. Trust me, we've been in there for a lot of times and we've been stuck up in that little room and we've had nothing to do for a long time.
It was already 100, now it's past 100.
Okay, Aaron has something to say.
Oh yeah, and
come on.
We'll be going to the mall.
That's what I just said. Yeah.
Green Tree Mall.
Green Tree Mall.
Yeah,
and we'll be walking around, looking at stuff. We're not buying anything, just looking. And we might be hungry because it ain't lunchtime, but probably about 1 or 2 it's gonna be lunchtime. So
it's 12:15 right now.
That'd be lunchtime right now. But since we're off for spring break, this would probably be our lunch. No, our lunchtime's at 11.
And on Monday, we go back to school.
This Monday. Like, it's Friday now. So, Saturday, Sunday, Monday, 3 days left. And sorry if my mom vlogs it and she's not talking that good because she got one of her teeth back here pulled out and some cavities filled in.
So we're at Walmart, and Ariana decides to get. Ariana wants to get a Shopkins.
But the 12 again, dollars, like but, the big places.
Yeah, and it's too much. So she has to come back to the toys.
And then I got this.
And get
this
something else. Crazy Cup is fussing. She's falling. Come on, Dee.
Look at your sad face. Why do you have a sad face?
Happy birthday.
Go to mama.
Spend time with mommy.
Hi, Poog.
You have to watch kids on your birthday.
Today's not my birthday.
On your birthday, like on Sunday, you have to watch kids.
She's okay. Are you eating your chip? Okay. And we never can get out of the store without him eating something before we even get out, which whatever. I mean, it's fine. I pay for it anyway, but it happens. So yeah, it's not a big trip. We're just getting like a few things, some snacks, and I had to pick up this new monitor. Have you guys had this before? I need one. I'm gonna get into the digital monitor now finally, because the other one's just, it's just not doing it. And I've never had one like this, but any advice or any pros and cons? This thing is like, I think it's $80 for just that. So I am hoping hoping that that is fine, but yeah, we're almost out of here. I'm just trying to finish up with a few things. My mouth still hurts. I had to get a tooth taken out, and I had to get two cavities filled, and my face hurts. Like, this whole side of my face still hurts, and it's just driving me nuts, but yeah, we're just finishing up, and then gotta head home and start getting things together and everything. But yeah, I'll update you guys here in a little bit. We're still at Walmart, as you can tell. Hi, Breezy.
Well, there we go.
She needs to come on, I'm telling you, because this is getting... My face hurts, and I'm like, I feel like death today. Don't you just hate it when you get... go to the dentist? I hate going to the dentist. Ugh, drives me nuts. It's one place I never want to go unless I absolutely have to. But yeah, we're trying to finish up here so we can get out of here. But yeah, Walmart's busy today. It's Friday and Walmart is busy. Busy. And I'm usually not a Walmart person. I am usually a Target person, but my mom had to come. She's with me today. She had to come, so she was like, I need to go to Walmart. I said, all right, let's go. And Brielle's wandering. Come here, Bree. Come here, Bree. Dope, isn't she the cutest thing today? Come on, Bree. Runaway baby with a card at Walmart. Runaway baby. Can I have him, Bree? Give him to Mama.
Uh-oh.
I'm not sure where he came from.
Oh, no, I know where he came from.
Here, go put it back.
He's up in the front, like, where the card is.
Come on, Bree. Come on. Excuse my ugly shoes, because I was out walking today, so we're just wearing the basic shoes. Give me, oh, look at you. You stop it. Brielle, no, Bree. Come on. There you go. Come on. Come on, Brielle, no.
If you give me a reborn, put this on top.
Oh, God.
It's big.
Please, no more reborns.
Please, Mama?
Help me, Jalen.
Okay.
Get Bree. Let's go. Let's find Granny. It's time to end the Walmart excursions. My face is killing me. Baby,
you get into trouble. Oh, don't you
go? Let's go. Time to end Walmart adventures.
Associates needed to customer service for the retail.
You will stinkish. Got those cookies. Well, graham cracker, fudge. Chocolate things?
Get your pajamas on. I'm trying to finish something.
Okay. Anyways, they were up here and they were just right here.
Keep it straight.
They were right here and then there's another one right here and then he like literally standing on his tippy toes and Mom said, hold on, Talon. And she's like, how did you spot those so fast? And then I was like, how did you get that? Like, I was like, so. So let's go see what Aerie's doing. Wait.
No, Jalen, I'm getting bread.
Sorry. So my mom's gonna put the girl, the Talon and Brielle in the back.
Thank you.
So we are back home now and trying to get everybody ready for bed, cleaning up everything, which we're about done. And Brielle is, I've got laundry to fold that was Ariana and Jalen's. And look what she's doing. Of course, the living room's all straight, but she's taking out the clothes out of the clean laundry basket and wandering around the house with them now. Time to get them in the tub. Talon's eating an Oreo after I just vacuumed. Brielle has to get in the tub. The living room is all picked up and straightened. The kitchen is all done. Their room is pretty much done. Well, pretty much, just for the exception of like a few toys and stuff. But their pajamas, well, their pajamas were laid out ready for them after the bath. And Talon's was on the floor. So here's Talon's for the night. Just some sharks. Brielle's is this one monkeying around with mommy and daddy with her socks. Oh, I forgot Talon's socks. Yeah, he does need some clean socks on. Here we go. So he's got socks. They have diaper for Brielle. Nighttime for Talon. And yeah, so I'm just going to finish up with them. They just have to get their self, or not, well, they're not going to get in the tub. But I'm going to put them in the tub, get them in their pajamas. I'm not even sure what time it is, but Jalen and Ari are already laying down in the bed. They're not asleep. They're in the bed. It is 8:26, so trying to hurry up. Usually my goal is to have everybody done by 8:30, but that wasn't going as planned today, and now she's tearing up her sister's folder. Girl, you're getting into everything. No. No, Bree. No, no, no. What do you think you're doing? What do you think you're doing? I'm gonna get you. Say hi. Say hi. Say hi, Pook.
Nana.
Well, actually, you should tell him night-night.
Nana.
Night-night. Are you telling bye-bye? Are you waving? Bye-bye. Oh, can you pick that up for Mama?
Nana.
Bye-bye. Bree, pick it up. Put it in the basket for Mom. Bree, put it. There you go. Good job. Put it in the basket. Put him in the basket. Oh, come on, Bree. You can do it. Talon, can you say hi?
Hi.
Wait.
Dada.
Dada. Hey.
Dada.
I see you. Oh, you. Crazy children of mine. Only my kids. Well, actually, no, I know it's not just my kids, but Brielle does that all the time. Come here, Brie. You're going to get it stuck on your head. Come here. Come here. That's sissies. Brielle. Come here. Come here. Oh, yeah, anyway, so just taking me a breather. What is it? Breathe in your nose, out your mouth, or that seems weird. I think it's the other way. This weather has got me feeling like blah, sneezing all day, coughing. Well, I got both kids dressed for the bed in their pajamas and everything, and it is 9:01, so 30 minutes to get them dressed with their lotion on, got medicines given, and now Talon is in his Sharky pajamas. Watching Kendall, giving him some little quiet time for bed. And Brielle's in her jammies, ready for bed. And I just have to fold this bucket of clothes that are clean. And that'll be my night. Everything is picked up. And yeah, they're ready for bed. Tell them night-night.
Night-night.
Night-night. Night-night. And Brielle says night-night. She's over there. The gate is up in the kitchen, which means kitchen is closed off. Things are cleaned up. That's it. There's no more going on in the kitchen. I know it sounds kind of funny, but it's the truth. It's like, I put the gate up. There's no reason they need to be in there. It's like, it's done. So, Once again, Peppa Pig is on. So there's my nighttime. Whatever keeps them happy, right? So, but yeah, I'm going to go ahead and end the vlog now. It's already 9. I'm exhausted. I'm ready to go to bed. As soon as the little ones get to bed, off to dreamland, I go. But it probably won't be until, oh, I'd say at least 10:30 or 11. That's why I like to start bedtime by 7. Because by the time 8:30 comes around, I'm usually done. But it was just a rough day and had to run to Walmart and everything. So it just kind of held me up a little bit. And I even picked up dinner. Me and Jalen ate Subway. Talon and Brielle, oh, excuse me. Talon and Ariana had McDonald's. But I can't do McDonald's. But that's another subject. I'm not even going there. But yeah, we are finished. So I'm going to go ahead and end the vlog. It's getting late. And thank you guys for watching. And I will see you guys in my next video. Bye, guys.